this morning. We're hanging out live at Scene 75. And coming up after the break, we are hitting the racetrack, giving you some fast ideas to enjoy spring break with your family next.
A lot of Central Ohio school districts are on spring break this week. We have some fun for the kids to check out at Scene 75.
Cameron is live at Tuttle Mall this morning. Hey, Cam.
Hey, Kurt, we're taking you guys live on the racetrack here at Scene 75. Edwin's rocking the camera in the go-kart behind us. We got Maggie to my right. Maggie, you guys have go-karting indoors here.
What's great about our go-karts is you can do singles or doubles for the little kids, so that's great.
Now, what's kind of the age range for the go-karts and the height requirement?
Yeah, so you have to be 54 inches tall to drive your own.
Okay.
If you're not tall enough, you have to be between 36 and 54 to ride as a passenger with an adult.
That is so cool. Now, how do you like the go-karts work? Are they races? Is it like a free ride?
Yeah, they are races. We're going a little on the slow side now, so they do go quite a bit faster than this, but it's a race to see who can get to the end of the finish line first.
Now, when it comes to throughout the year and all the seasons, is spring break like your Super Bowl season? Is this like the busiest time?
Spring break is the best time to come in because you know what? A lot of the outdoor things, they're not open yet.
Yeah.
But the weather is still, you know, it's not great yet. It's not perfect. So you're still looking for something to do. Scene 75. It's 75 and sunny here all year round.
Now, I can imagine you love rainy days because that's when people come in.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Because what else can you do on a rainy day? Or, you know, maybe you had big plans and you got rained out.
Yeah.
This is a great thing that everybody's still going to love. No one's going to be disappointed.
Now, for people that have never been here, they're going, all right, where is this indoor racetrack, the roller coaster that we're going to go on later? Where are you guys located?
So we are actually in Dublin. We are right here. We're at Anchor of the Tuttle Mall. And it's, you know, it's fun. It's convenient. Great place in Columbus.
That is perfect. And then how can people find more information to find out more about Scene 75?
You can visit scene75.com and you can find all of our information right there.
All right, we've gone slow enough. Can we finally speed up?
Yeah,
let's speed up. The ram into Edwin. So now we're going to go full speed. Let's see you go, Edwin. Man, he's really keeping up.
I'm gaining on you.
Oh, this is great.
Edwin's doing double duty there.
I know.
Driving a cart and
holding the camera.
Wow.
Yeah, that looks fun.
Multi-talented. Scene 75 at Tuttle Mall is ready for spring break.
Cameron is there live this morning having a whole lot of fun. What can families check out?
Families can check out some action that we're about to see here on the roller coaster, guys. We're back with Maggie. And it's not every day that you have a roller coaster indoors here in Central Ohio.
Yes, absolutely. We're right indoors. Actually, we were just talking. It's pouring out cats and dogs out there.
Right.
And here we are having fun on a literal roller coaster.
So what
inside.
Is this roller coaster?
This is the Nuclear Rush roller coaster. And what's really cool about it is that these cars right here, they spin.
They spin while we go.
Yeah, and it's a free spin. So every time, depending on who's in the car, it's a different ride every time.
So for people like me that are getting older, my G-force tolerance is significantly dropping. This is something that I might have to close my eyes at one point.
Yeah, you might have to close them a little bit.
So Brian, let's get this thing going. Now this is so cool because there's so many things that you can do here, and this is just one of them. How does like the ticketing work for this?
Yeah, so when you come into Scene 75, it's free admission.
Okay.
So you just come on in, and then you put however much money you want to on a game card, and then that's how you play all the games and attractions.
Look at that, and then I can imagine the families just give the game cards to their kids and they just let them go.
Yeah, exactly. They can just go and have fun and anyone can share a card or the kids can get their own. So
look at that. And for everyone watching at home, you didn't think you were going to go on a roller coaster ride, but that's why you got to tune into Good Day Columbus live every single day. So remind our viewers, you guys are open every single day for spring break.
Yes, we're open 7 days a week just for spring break this week and next week.
And then you also have a breakfast with the bunny?
Yeah, that's coming up. It's April 8th on Saturday. You can sign up at scene75.com, but you can come in, eat breakfast with the bunny, and then come out and have fun on the games or ride this.
Now, if people are just joining us, in addition to the roller coaster, what are the other entertainment options they have?
Yeah, we've got a drop tower, a two-story drop tower, electric go-karts, bumper cars, mini golf, batting cages we just did, We've got about, and plus 200 arcade games, a restaurant, and a bar.
Oh, that is so great. Woo! So is there a website people can go to to find out more information?
You want to visit scene75.com? We've got everything there.
All right. Well, she mentioned it. They have baseball batting cages here just in time for opening day. If you want to feel what it's like getting a home run in the home run derby, we're going to do that next. In the meantime, Edwin and I are going to pass out because we, I'm sure with a lot of our viewers, are feeling a little nauseous. We'll toss it back to you guys. Was this fun?
And we're all dizzy back here.
Yeah. 100%. That was a little hard to watch there. I had to look away. I was like, I'm going to get a little queasy.
We needed our Dramamine.
Okay, that's a stretch.
No,
Andy's a little green in the gills if you take a look at him right now.
I don't do roller coasters.
He may not be able to continue.
If they said you have to do it for your job, I would just quit.
Oh, get out of here.
Not a stretch. I would get sick.